I was browsing through printables for cool things to print, and I found this. Grandma's Favourite Filament Clip by Extrutim. Let's print a few out and see how well they work. Let's drop them into the slicer and print them at 0.2 quality PETG on the Pruta Mark III. It's a pretty simple print, but with quite a few parts, it'll take around 2 hours. Once you tighten them into place, they actually grip really well. Hit subscribe for more interesting 3D prints like this one.